Anatta. In Buddhism, the term Anatta, Pali, or Anatman, Sanskrit, refers to the doctrine of non-self, that there is no unchanging permanent self, soul, or essence in phenomena. It is one of the seven beneficial perceptions in Buddhism, and one of the three marks of existence along with dukkha, suffering, and anicca, impermanence. The Buddhist concept of anatta or anatman is one of the fundamental differences between Buddhism and Hinduism, with the latter asserting that atman, self-soul, exists.